Hello, this is a tree I found in a small valley between Kyoto and Otsu, Japan. Today is May 7th, by the way. So tree looks like doesn't yet develop new leaf generation, it's older, last year leaves. And it has multiple white flowers, like a spider-like flowers. And if you look on them closer, you will see they're very magnolia-like, so like a magnolia flower, they have multiple petals, but if you start to count them, there will be any definite numbers. So magnolias, I can say, are typically triples, so everything is by trias. Whereas here, if you count now petals, it will be not so. So they're a bit more disorganized flowers, and also differently appearing and differently looking from magnolia. It's a different family. So this is a star anise family, Elysium. Elysium or shikimi is a common Japanese plant considered as a sacred plant, but please don't use that Japanese species in the cuisine. So typically Chinese star anise is quite well frequently used as a spice, whereas Japanese one contains high concentrations of poisonous chemicals, and therefore it is dangerous to use it as a spice. In Japan, they never use it in a cuisine. However, you use it as incense to burn it, so it will give very nice odor. Also, the extract and powder from plants used for against insects, especially in the cemeteries. So these are several uses of plants which probably underline its unedibleness. Anyway, star anise belongs to the group which stays very close to the root of flowering plants. It's not very far from umbrella from New Caledonia. It's actually one of next branches to umbrella, and a kind of disorganized look on the flowers is one of evidence why this group is not really advanced. So they branch it out of the trunk of phylogenetic tree flowering plants very early and still bear some characters which might belong to ancestral flowering plants. And by the way, they don't have vessels exactly like umbrella and many other like lower ancestral basal flowering plants. So this is a Japanese star anise or shikimi, poisonous plant but useful still, and attractive, interesting flowers which will give us some understanding of how first flowering plants might look. Thank you.